This video has been made possible by Rebus Firm, the professional render service. Hey guys, and welcome back to an ultra short tutorial. Today we're going to talk about the hotbox. Okay, it's something that I don't use in my tutorials typically because I am asked not to. You know, if people use that, they go quite fast, and if you want to follow along, it's kind of hard to do. Okay, so what's the hotbox? Basically, if you are modeling or doing anything else in Maya, you will use menus up here, over here, or you will use shortcuts, okay, like you know, Shift D, Control E, and so forth. But what you can also do is you can simply hit the space bar. And as you do that, hold down the space bar in whatever position you're in. You can go with your mouse, and you can, for example, go to edit, and you got the edit menu, delete by type, history, for example, and so forth. All right. So, and that you can do in basically every and any menu you're in. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. So just hold down that space bar. You can, for example, go to Maya, and you can jump to left view if you like. You can go to Maya again. Let's jump to right view. In this case, no difference because it's a cube. But that's all there's to it, okay? So there are more detailed videos on the hotbox, but just in case you didn't know that, that's what it is, all right? Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Bye. Well, thanks for watching. And before you go, please hit that MH button to subscribe, okay? See you guys next time. Bye.